we're here today at University of Michigan's Hydrodynamics Lab. And so basically what we're doing is we're taking our underwater vehicles that we made out of PVC and motors, and we're trying to maneuver them using a controller and a tether wire. Our goal is to maneuver them through hoops, 18-inch hoops, and then we have to move, maneuver them through and then bring them back through the, the same direction coming back.
And after the hoop, the obstacle course is done, there's a challenge where we have three different hooks, I guess. They come out kind of like a pirate captain's hook, and we try to get little rings made out of rope resting on there. We get different points based on how far back the rope gets. And then there are small PVC cubes that are pretty lightweight underwater. They almost float. We pick those up and put those on the same hooks, and that gives us even more points. And by the end of it, they tally it all up and tell us how we did.